Hey, bro.
I'm trying to do some magic around here. You want to see something cool?
Okay.
Name any card.
Hey, three of hearts.
Oh, three hearts. Okay. Now, yes. Watch this. I'm going to deal the cards on the table. And just tell me when to stop whenever you want.
Stop.
Look what card you stopped me at.
Oh, shit. Oh, man, how did it do that?
But it's very difficult to bring it back, but I'll do my best. Just a blow. There you have it, the Nine of Spades.
Holy.
Yeah, I'll just,
Yo, Eva, this guy's good.
White chocolate or dark chocolate? You pick.
Dark chocolate.
I'm sure you weren't happy to receive this for Christmas.
Yeah.
Have you ever tried solving one of these things?
Mm-hmm.
Which side would you pick?
Blue.
Alright, let me just find the blue side for you here. okay, so here's the blue side.
Yeah.
I can locate your card from a different deck of cards. You see the red deck of cards?
Yeah.
I should probably shuffle these cards, don't you think? Here, watch this. Yeah. Here, I'll shuffle these cards. Oops. This probably will look familiar. It's...
Oh!
Yeah. Oh, look at that. It just so happens to be... Fourth club. Was that yours? That's a lot. That's... I came with the coin, though. If I take the coin, just watch this. These are magic coins, obviously. So, yeah. You want to learn that trick?
Yes.
That cost you $20. Just kidding. I'm going to show you an illusion. If I take something as simple as a car key, if you look close, you see there's actually a hole in the bill. Can you see the hole in the bill?
Yes, I can.
You don't look impressed. Okay, here, watch the key. Watch the bill. Right through the bill.
Oh, holy shit. That's impossible. You have
yep.
to Hey, bro, you heard a trumpet?
Yeah, I know a trumpet. Oh my god. It sounds like a real trumpet.
Yep, I've been practicing for 6 months for that.